Now at 5, police are looking for a woman accused of shooting a man in the middle of a neighborhood in Bloomington. Police say 27-year-old Samantha Glenn shot that man while he walked on 12th Street. The victim is expected to survive. He says he's known Glenn for several years. Police believe Glenn is driving a black Dodge 2013 Caravan, similar to the one you see right there. Call Bloomington Police if you have any information on this case.